Hello children. Children, in the previous video we have started with water pollution. Now take out page number 106. Now we are going to study the causes of water pollution. Number one is washing clothes, utensils in or near rivers. So if we are washing clothes or utensils near the rivers, so that garbage, all that dirty dirt is going in the river water. So obviously it will affect the river water. Second is factories discharging garbage and chemicals in river water. The garbage and chemicals which are thrown from the factories in the river bodies, obviously it will make the river water unfit for drinking, either for the animals or human beings. And it cannot be used for agriculture purposes also. The last one is oil that is accidentally leaked by ships in seas and oceans. Like children, in the seas and oceans, the ships are carrying all those oil tankers are being transported from one place to another place in ships. So if that oil tanker is leaked in the ship, what will happen? That oil will get mixed up in the seawater or in the oceans, and that river, that water in the seas or oceans will get impure. Now let's start with noise pollution. Excess or high levels of sound in the environment can cause noise pollution. Now children, in the market when you go, there is so much of traffic jam. Now in the traffic jam, the people keep on blowing the horns of the vehicles. So what is the result of that? It is causing noise pollution. Like at home also, if you are celebrating, if there is a marriage, wedding ceremony, or if there is a function, or if there is a birthday party at home, whatever it is, if you are playing loud music, obviously it is causing noise pollution. Honking of vehicles, playing of loud music, or industrial noise can all increase the levels of sounds in the environment, causing noise pollution. Honking of vehicles means the horns blown by the vehicles. Playing of loud music, I have told you. Industrial noise, like in the industries or factories, big machines are working, and the noise made by those machines is very loud. So all these things can cause noise pollution. Noise pollution can have some serious health effects like headaches and hearing loss. Noise pollution, how can it affect our health? It can cause headache. Like in the neighborhood, if some marriage is there, they are playing loud music, and at your home, some old people are there, they are sick. Obviously, they will also affected. They will get affected by the loud noise. So should we play loud music? No, not at all. Because it can affect the health of other people. Like it can cause headaches and hearing loss also. Now we will read about the causes of noise pollution. Unnecessary use of horns by vehicle drivers. Like I told you this thing before also. Like in the market when you go, the traffic jam is there. Suppose traffic jam is there, but some people are in the habit of blowing the horns unnecessarily. So that should be stopped. Second is loud music played in homes, shops, etc. That is also a cause of noise pollution. Third is noise emitted by use of heavy industrial machines. This also I explained you that in the industries, big machines are there which create a lot of noise while they are working. So that noise is also causing noise pollution. And the people who are working in those industries, they can be affected by that noise. They can be affected, like they can have severe headaches, and hearing loss can also be there. Now the last is land pollution. Land forms the basis of our life. Like children, we are living on this land. Plants grow on land and animals and humans live on it. Like plants also grow on land, animals also live on land, and we human beings also live on it. So land is the most important base of our life. If land is not there, obviously we will also be not there. Unfortunately, we are polluting land at an increasing speed through harmful activities. And we human beings are harming this land also through our harmful activities. How are we harming this land? Let's read. Causes of land pollution. Dumping of garbage on land. Like people are throwing garbage here and there on land. So that is causing land pollution. discharge of chemicals on land because of which it is losing its fertility. Like the chemicals or the garbage which is thrown out from the factories on land, that is affecting the soil of that area. So the soil of that particular area will lose its fertility. It will be unfit for the agricultural purposes. So we should stop all these activities. Number three is cutting down of trees, thereby causing soil erosion. So we should stop cutting down of trees. Like in this picture, you can see the man is cutting the tree. So when we are cutting down the trees, obviously the soil over there will lose its fertility, and it is leading to soil erosion. So all these things should be stopped. Now let's read a step up box. According to the Swachh Sarvekshan 2017, Swachh Bharat Survey 2017, Indore is India's cleanest city. Which is the cleanest city in India? That is Indore. Other top 10 cleanest cities of the country are Bhopal, Vishakhapatnam, Surat, Mysuru, Tiruchirappalli, New Delhi Municipal Council, Navi Mumbai, Vadodara and Chandigarh. All these cities are the 10 most cleanest cities of India. Gonda in Uttar Pradesh was declared as the most unclean city. Like there is one city in Uttar Pradesh, that is Gonda, that was declared as the most unclean city. It is the most dirty city in Uttar Pradesh. So children, we have completed our lesson till here. The explanation of the lesson is complete. So we will do the book exercises as well as question answers next week. So children, along with the book exercises and question answers of this lesson which we have done right now, I will do the book exercises and question answers also, and there will be a revision test of social studies. Revision test of lesson number 8, our rich heritage buildings and monuments, next week. So be prepared for the test properly. Till then, goodbye.